Alright, this isn't too bad up here. There we go. Just knock all this stuff on the floor. Hopefully I shuffled some of them over to me. I hope. Okay, well, looks like I gotta take one of these bins. Gonna need another one. Yeah, this thing is absolutely full. Bing, bing. Stupid machines. Hopefully I get really shit-ass lucky and it doesn't give me parts. I almost dropped it. All right, you go in there. Okay, another one of these. Guess I'll put you in the new one. Yeah, this isn't looking too bad in here already. Got a few cups and everything in here, but after all, it's a board meeting. Mr. Colonel Erfurt. Erfurt. That's the wrong colonel spelling, so Mr. Kinney. Mr. Kinney! That was actually off cartoon series. Mr. Kinney. That mug is upside down. Alright, Mr. Kinney. If I can call you that. All I see is your weak willy crotch. Oops, shit. I thought that was the doorway, but turns out that's the wall. There. Clean that up. Okay, so I got two guns to put there. That's pretty minor. This pail is just about done. Yep, now it's going to be. Oh, it's done. Well, I'll haul this one back, get a med kit put in there. This will make the thing go crazy. There we go. Med kit, vend. Antove. Antove. I don't want any anchovies. I don't know if there's another one in here. Might need one more pail. I'm gonna definitely need another Another bin. This must be the facility. Every main office got to have sort of a sketch of what the place looks like. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need at least another pail of that. Okay, what does this read? Mr. Kinney, systems analysis. I'm stressed out of my mind right now. They've been throwing work at me like it's candy for weeks. I can barely keep up. And now they're unveiling a new model tomorrow? Apparently, we all have to be there in the boardroom 9 o'clock sharp. The damn thing better work all the hours I put into the analysis and the heuristics. They'll probably use me for the beta testing again. God damn it. I don't think Mr. Kinney was too impressed. I got your foot. It's like that game as a kid. I got your nose. This will make it go scream again. So I need one more bin of this and at least one more pail. Yep, at least. Yeah, I'll turn and try to fire again. Maybe it's these hazardous bins. Because here's another briefcase that's in bad shape. More crumpled paper. And the last dead body. Okay, we already have Mr. Kinney. So I'm not sure who you are. And then it doesn't go off when I'm carrying a dead body. Frickin' weird, man. Alright, so I need at least another wash pail. Because this one is feverishly close. So I'll just put you there. Not too sure exactly who this guy was. Mr. Parker. Mr. Parker, I presume? Maybe it was Peter Parker. Maybe Spider-Man was in the building. That might explain a few things. Oh. They always say, it's always a handshake that'll tell you what kind of man he is. His one is kind of limp. Alright, another piece of paper. That beer over there? I think that's a beer can. No wonder they're having issues. A freaking beer can in the room. Instead of saying deactivate, he initialized the freaking meltdown sequence. Oh shit, there is another dead body. Stupid fucking chairs. Okay, so there's one more body in here. We're not quite done yet. Which means one more briefcase and I need another bin. Please be a good Ben. Thank you. Very much appreciated. Alright. Stupid fucking chair. Alright. This guy's been skull fucked. His briefcase has been destroyed. Must not, in the future, there must not be too many different kinds of briefcases because they're pretty much all the same. And I guess I'll bring a brand new gun down. Pitch it in and get it ready. Solar flare. No, I want Spartan Phoenix. You know why they call it Spartan Phoenix? Because Demolition Man. One was John Spartan, the other one was Simon Phoenix. So, ha ha. Son of a bitch. Aha! Then fuck up me. See, I got the reference. Probably most people that did this map didn't get any of the references. Okay, so I got one new gun ready for there. I need one more for there. Okay, I should be able to... There we go. Fit like a glove. That's one more scrumpled piece of paper right here. There we go. It fits. Fuck, I don't think I, out of the bathroom, I don't think I got the Chinese thing out of there. I need one more bin. Oh, that one's fairly empty. I might get the rest of it in there. Did I get the takeout thing that was sitting beside the toilet? No, I did not. I don't know. Will it fit? As close as it is. Yeah, I think I can manage with that. HVC MK9 Lightning Gun Pure Power Ultimate in Non-Lethal Lethality. Okay. The stunning new MK9 delivers significantly higher charge than previous models. For everyday mutant sedation to hardcore Creo Riot control, the MK9 does it all. This ultimate tool will set you back a pricey 2,599 Vaders. But can really put a price on a godlike power? Thanks, but that's not really what I wanted. That's Spartan Phoenix. I have a lot of stuff to input. Mr. White. All right. What was a flat screen TV before these guys got a hold of it? Ah, shit, I am going to need another one. Take this pail back. Have this thing freak out again. It's just the pail, guys. No, I just needed another box. That's what I came up here for. Yeah, it's what I came up for. I mean, no whammies, no whammies. Cool. This should be the last one I need. I need it for this. And then I can bring this down. Just park it on the table, get up here myself. Clean up this crap, put it all in here. Alright, I think that's almost everything. Just gotta pick up the guy's jaw, part of his head, the rest of his head. Another crumpled piece of paper. Looks good. Son of a bitch. Alright, let's try this again. You piece of shit, motherfucker. Get out of there, you piece of fucking garbage. I hate these stupid ass chairs. A wealthy company like this and they can't afford frickin' decent chairs. And again. At least this is the last of the garbage. Now I just need to fix the bullet holes. I'll bring the platform down. Get the next series of pointless guns working. You piece of shit. Come here. Okay. Down. Stupid thing. And you wonder why I'm not loading him anymore. Because apparently nothing in this damn game actually works the way it's supposed to. Can't load anything now. It's a good thing that was the last one. Fuck you. Okay, where is my gun? There it is. Got a bazillion frickin' bullet holes to fix in here. You motherfucker. Get the fuck out of my way, you pieces of shit. None on the ground. You motherfucker. Damn fucking chair, get out of my way. You fucking pricks. Okay. You get the fuck up to put you to stop, you pieces of crap. It burns everywhere, it doesn't stop. No matter how much you try to put it out. Alright, I think we're good in here. Gonna try and attempt to haul two at a time. This one will probably try to kill me from this way, this one will try to kill me from that way. Son of a bitch. For fuck's sakes. There's no reason why it needs to fall over. There, clean that one up, even though I can't put the damn gun in. I'll make sure it didn't pop and blow out on the stairs, too. I don't think I can make another. Nope. Oops. Okay. So the only thing left in here is this. And there's a bazillion freaking keys in here. That I gotta dump on the floor. Okay, there's nothing in here but cards, so fuck you. There. Yeah, there's a pretty good pile of them. John Spartan. Boric Williams. Dick Schumel. Apparently this was a family business. Kaz Smith. Kaz Thermal. And this one. Now we'll call it good. I am proud of my performance. So we'll punch out, because there's not a lot I can do. Oh, I was promoted. Janitor, age 20. Replacement sanitation worker, promoted. You left the worksite feeling confident that everything was in order. A good job on your record is sure to earn a favor with your superiors. You feel a sense of fear as you realize your colleagues are sure to punish you for your efforts and accession. In the end, you decide they all can go to hell, the lazy losers. You periodically gaze up at the wall in front of you smugly. In between attempts to beat your broom high score of level 13 and imagine your picture framed on the wall with the words Employee of the Month beneath it. Alright. How do we do? 97%. Okay, now I can get closer. Okay. Conduct, yada yada yada. Blows the form of particulars and lead technician, janitor, yada yada yada. 97% complete. Not bad. Well, hope you guys have enjoyed. This has been fun. And hope you subscribe because I will be posting more of the visceral cleanup. So, anyways, guys, make sure you leave a like. Make sure to subscribe. We'll catch you later. Take care.